Also new this morning, several fire departments responding to the scene of a garage fire at a Lake City business just before 3 this morning. When they arrived on scene, they found fire in the garage attached to Tony Graham's Auto and Power Sports in the 10,000 block of Westlake Road. Crews made quick work of the fire, though, taking it down in a few minutes, but the business sustained some heavy damage. No word on a cause at this time.